sighting took place in Cusco, Peru. On the evening of April 13, 2020, witness Jeremy GQ and his family observed a mysterious star in the sky, which moved slowly. The observer framed the object with a camera, and then zoomed in and found that it was not a real star but a real alien spaceship, and was surprised. By watching UFO carefully, you can see incredible details. The object is ring-shaped, surrounded by lights, as if there were portholes. Cusco is a city in southeastern Peru with a population of about 300,000 people. It is located in the Huatanal Valley. Huatanal has the sacred meaning. Surrounded by the Andes Mountains, it is the cradle of the ancient Inca Empire. Cusco is a high-altitude city with an altitude of 3,400 meters, 11,024 feet. Its name means belly button in the local Peruvian language. In 1983, the ancient city in the city was listed as a UNESCO World Heritage Site, and the registered name was the Ancient City of Cusco. Cusco was the capital of the Inca Empire in the past, and the commercial, agricultural, and religious center of the Inca civilization. According to legend, in the 11th and 12th centuries, the first Inca king, Manco Cape, established Cusco. In Cusco today, the granite walls of the Inca Palace still exist, and monuments and the Sun Temple are still preserved. In the Ming Dynasty, the complete map of Cusco and all nations is called the Old Private Country.